You worked with Akshay in Goal, there was
right.
Aamir, Shah Rukh. So, you know, what was the experiences and what were your takeaways?
I mean, it was very different from with each one of them, of course. Aamir was somebody that I was a huge fan of before I did Rang De Basanti, and I had such a good time working with him. He's still a dear friend of mine. Shah Rukh again was great fun. You know, we spent 2 months in Berlin shooting Dawn, and he's just, you know, at that point of time he was doing Ravan, and I said that, you know, I think it's based on you, because I really do think you plug yourself into some electric socket, because you're always charged. I don't know how you can do this. And Akshay again was a very interesting experience, because we were shooting a film that we were all very excited about, Gold, and he was not part of it, but you know, we had a chance to sort of train with all the other players playing hockey. We trained for 4 months, so it was a really interesting sort of experience, and I've realized that each one of them actually have a process that is very different. But what sort of makes it very common is that they all love what they do. So they all come on the sets and they're very excited. I mean, Akshay, Aamir, Shah Rukh, they've all been acting for like 25, 30 years now. And they're all, each time they're on the set, they're like little children. You know, there's enthusiasm, they work very hard. And I think anybody that thinks that success happens by accident, you have to see these people working. I think it happens out of hard work and enthusiasm. And I think that's the common thing between all of them.